11 News reporter Kai Reed is in the studio tonight with new information on the off-duty federal officer involved and the investigation. Kai?
Well, Rod, this case was reopened this afternoon, partly because the Anne Arundel County executive demanded that investigators gather more information. Meanwhile, the dog's owners are devastated.
What's usually a quiet day at the dog park was today littered with investigators. They're trying to figure out what exactly led up to the killing of Bear Bear, a three-year-old Siberian husky. The dog was at the park Monday night when he was shot by an off-duty federal police officer.
I was behind of him to the side. So at that instant, I was like shocked because he took out his weapon, stepped two steps back, and fired.
Ryan Carinage is the brother of Bear Bear's owner. He says Bear Bear and the off-duty officer's German Shepherd were roughhousing or wrestling at the park when the officer became skittish. Ryan says the officer told him to get his dog, but before he could move, the officer pulled out his gun and shot Bear Bear. Bear Bear's owners are angry and devastated.
He was the most lovable animal I've ever encountered in my entire life. He gave the best kisses in the world. Everyone gravitated towards him. He was just such a precious creature.
Police say the off-duty officer works in Fort Myer, Virginia, but they are not releasing his name. He told investigators he shot Bear Bear because a dog bit his German Shepherd and was trying to attack him. The investigation that was initially ruled closed by police yesterday has now been reopened, and Anne Arundel County Executive John Leopold is demanding a full investigation.
I want this case expedited. I want the information brought forward quickly. Thorough investigation to determine all the facts.
So now the Anne Arundel County Police Chief said the case was reopened because some of their initial information may have been inaccurate or incomplete. The off-duty officer involved, by the way, works in Fort Myer, Virginia, but lives in Anne Arundel County. Reporting live in the studio, Kai Reed, WBAL-TV 11 News.